refuge in the tomb of the unnamed pharaoh. Intel shows that the tomb is being used as a server bank that'll have all of their account transactions, sleeper agents, and weapon manufacturers. If we can eliminate some of their top brass and get one of our hackers in there, we should be able to take down their entire infrastructure. This is a pyramid scheme that needs to be toppled, Sniper. Time to close up this tomb with Red Cell inside.